Cabana Bay.
Charlie calls it. We've having fun all afternoon. Haven't filmed anything. But we're now going to film our favourite, probably our favourite thing. Yeah, our favourite thing to do here, which is not a lazy river, but it's an extreme lazy river.
I love it here.
Yeah, try looking there. So here we are, woo! Flying along. Yeah, that's what it's like. So fast. So powerful.
Krakatoa?
So you actually go up there, right? Yeah, you go up there. It's going to be fast, right? A toaster. So Krakatoa is awesome. It goes up and down, up and down like several times, doesn't it? Water roller coaster. We've done some good tube ones where it's just one by one, or two in a row. Went really fast, like really good twirly G's. Really enjoyed those. We did one raft ride where it was, I went then backwards, so I went forwards, and we switched it the other way again. That's just really like sort of fast, isn't it? And then we, the other things that we just did was the
The
blue one. It's the one you see on all the. It's the flagship one, as Alex would call it. Here we go then.
Nice.
flagship one.
It's not Moana.
Yeah.
It's the turtle one.
Yeah.
And it's basically a big raft ride, like 5 to 6 people, and it swoops up these big bankings, I guess. We didn't see it right here, do we?
No.
I don't know, when I first saw it initially, I thought I didn't find it quite tame, sort of thing. When you go on it, it is not. It is.
I thought I was going to die.
Yeah. It's like, you go vertical though, so you get it flat. It's pretty awesome.
I love people saying, I thought I was going to die. I actually mean that, I thought I was going to die.
You accepted your fate?
I accepted my fate. I knew there was nothing I could do.
That was it. Oh, and I think with those raft rides, all the rides here, they weigh you before you go on. I think the heavier you are, the further you'll go. And it wasn't just us two, we went on with two others. And they weren't big or anything, but it was good fun. Try doesn't want to do it again.
I'll do it again.
Oh, look at this.
Oh, can't see. Oh.
Oh, the reason Charlie likes it here so much is because it's cold today. It's like low 20s.
Is it? It's 26.
Isn't it? Oh, yeah. 26 degrees. And when you come up here, the water's warm.
And on all the rides, the water is heated. The wave pool's not though, so we haven't been in there.
Well, I wanted to. Someone didn't. The Tapu Tapu you get on entry, free of charge, and
just get it for the day,
just the duration of your while here, and you don't queue for rides and big long queues. It says 40 minutes, don't worry. It says an hour, don't worry. Just tap and tap at the entry, and you're in a virtual queue, and you just go do whatever you want. You come here, waiting here for an hour. What's wrong with that? You just tap in. And then come in here, and then when it's time to go, it'll vibrate. Let you know, count time for you.
Virtual queuing.
Just go on. You have to wait sometimes 10 minutes, which does make me a bit annoyed.
It's just like a fast pass.
Basically. Slow down.
No, that's just a ticket. Oh, maybe. Oh, you got the half, yeah. Oh, wow.
See, it's actually half to the hour, isn't it? Feel the change in the water.
Oh, I thought you said
vomit. I know, shallow, then it goes down. Deep.
Yeah. Oh my god, it's really deep right now.
Yeah.
Ah,
and then you hit your toe.
Oh yeah.
Ow.
So why does it do that?
To make waves, to make it rapid.
But it only says 3 foot 6, oh, why does it do that?
It changes, yeah. Yeah, so actually, it's turned off. We're in the river so long it's turned off. It's our favourite thing, and it's good, we're going to come back. It's our first time coming. And what day is it? Friday. We're going to come back.
I'm sorry.
Go to the next exit, yeah?
Yeah. We'll just float to the next exit.
Float to the next exit.
Yeah.
Great thing about Tapu Tapu is you just touch or tap and it locks open. Just like that. Wait, you just pay for it. Which way's the exit?
This is a volcano.
Oh, that's either which way's the exit.
Oh.
Okay, this is Volcano from Volcano Bay. This is Bamboo. So we had lunch.
Yeah.
This is the first filming we've done on this today. Yeah, he's the GoPro. We're currently leaving Volcano Bay. So it must be around 6, having that
chicken
supper.
Loved today.
Loved it.
Wicked. It's
So, Volcano? No, it's not, actually. Volcano, it's where we sat. We're walking from the lockers now. Fuel's still going down, isn't it? We've got our towels. Yeah. Oh yeah, these drop slides here. So you actually drop in there. They're awesome.
Yeah, you have to ask every person that goes on, can you swim?
Yeah, make sure you swim. It's 10 foot, 3 meters depth. It's pretty deep. And you have to swim across. Volcano backside. Oh, it's 6:15. So, park's closed. Park closed at 6. Drop slides. Cabana Bay? It's where Julia Mark stayed.